Hey man, what's going on, Kid Gang? It's your boy Joy the Kid, and I'm back with another video, man. Welcome back to the game, welcome back to the channel, man. For the new mystery, smash that subscribe button right now, man. Let's get the 2K subscribers on the road to 10K, man. We do this every single day, so have your notifications on, man. So you're notified of every single bit of content that we post, man. It helps not only me, but it helps you too, man. So make sure that you smash that notification bell, smash the like button for more late content. We do this every single day, man. And hopefully y'all are enjoying the content that has been dropping lately, man. I've been putting my effort into it, my best effort, man. All my energy. You already know how I rock. I put everything into my videos, everything into the content, man, to make sure it's the best, authentic, realest content, man. So make sure that you smash the like button, turn your notice on, subscribe to the game. Let's get the 2K subscribers on the road to 10K. Comment down below how you feel about the video and the reaction down below as well. And make sure that you let me know what you want to see next on the channel. Make sure that you connect with me on all socials down in the description. Last but not least, and the socials are right here to my right, your left. Yeah, so let's get right into the video, man. Let's jump right into it, man. We got G-Friend in the building with Apple Official Music Video, man. I got a couple requests to do this, man, so I'm excited for it, man. Y'all seem to respond very well to the first G-Friend reaction we did with Mago. So we're gonna check this one out, man. Apple, let's do it, let's go, man. Smash the like button, subscribe to the gang. Let's get it, let's do it. Turn me up. This is giving me Snow White vibes, Mo. Adam and Eve vibes too. You feel me? Was it Snow White or was it? It was Snow White, right? Yeah, Snow White. Yeah, Snow White vibes. Adam and Eve vibes. Hey, yo, they did a good job landscaping that area. Like that whole front right there, that's good. That was very good. Where is that at? Tripping. Let me turn the cat on. Okay. Yeah. Y'all know I'm with all the dancing vibes, you feel me? I'm with all the dancing vibes, no cap. Oh, and don't be talking mess about my durag, you feel me? I got it on today, you feel me? Don't be coming for me, you feel me? I'm gonna get my silky durag soon, you feel me? Like my apple? They all look stunning. And they all look very beautiful in their dresses. She looks very gorgeous. Hey. Ooh. What type of apple? Yo, that's a big ass apple and butterfly. Hey. Yeah. She's pretty. Oh no, I'm not. We're in a maze. I'll find you. You feel me? Oh, what the? What's going on? Yo, they like that? They like that? Is they like that, Mo? Hey, yo. For the apple? I'd do anything for the apple. Hey. Yo, these dresses more, they giving me good vibes, you feel me? I'm feeling it, I'm feeling it. They look very good. Is she the leader of the group, the one in the middle? With the like see-through vest, I mean dress? Hey, we ain't turning back. You feel me? Yeah. This is hard. This is lit. Burning up trees? No, we don't do that. We gotta reserve our trees. But she's killing me with the choreography though. Oh. Yo, this was hard. This is a hard music video. Are they evil, man? Yo, I got nothing but Snow White, Enchanted, like, you feel me, what's that other Disney movie, Maleficent, I got nothing but that in this music video. This was a hard music video, this was hard. I liked it a lot, it was very intriguing. I'm just really trying to figure out what was really happening, you know, because everything is based around the apple. Obviously, the title of the song is the apple, you feel me, the apple symbolizes love, symbolizes peace, you feel me, and you know it is also symbols in your freak on, you feel me, two lovers meet, you feel me, with the apple, you feel me, and then you got the mistletoe also, you know what I'm saying, but that's another story. But yeah, so the apple draws, you know, the two lovers, you feel me, they obviously messing with each other. I did not know that it was like that, you feel me? But yeah, that was lit. I'm for it, you feel me? I don't judge, you know? And then it turned evil. Like, the nighttime came and they just started turning like, so I guess it's tell between two sides of the apple, you know what I'm saying? I guess that's that type of thing that's going on here. I don't know, man. I'm trying to, you know, get my dialogue, you feel me? Get my point of view, what I'm seeing. I don't know. Y'all let me know in the comments down below, man. But nonetheless, though, I did enjoy this music video. This music video was dumb hard, different, and I like it, man. You know what I'm saying? It don't gotta be... Every single video don't gotta be guys, you know, girls dancing on guys, you feel me? They in the club or whatever, or some type of dance place, you feel me? Like, we love giving creative, you feel me? Creative music videos. This was very creative. This was very exciting to watch, man. The landscaping in the video was very lit. The only thing I don't condone is burning the trees, you feel me? We need our trees. We need to protect the earth. We need to do better with protecting the earth, man. Stop killing our trees. But yeah, that being said though, love y'all so much. Thank y'all for watching, man. Subscribe to the game if you're new. If you did enjoy this video, please smash the like button, man. Let's get as many likes as possible for more G-Friend and more lit reactions, man. Make sure that you connect with me on all socials down in the description, down below, as well as right here, my right, your left, man. And I'm going to see you guys in the comment section. I'm going to see you guys in the next video. And without further ado, stay lit, stay grinding, stay shining. Let's get it. Let's go. Roll to 10K. Let's do it.